What the hell is going on back there? Watch out for that llama, y'all. Donna, what are you doing back there, bud? I'm thinking of that fire meme for Donna right now. Oh shit, where's he going? Oh. Why are you standing fire? Watch out for charges. Watch the Wamasu's DPS. Charge coming now. Oh, no. Turned around. GG. Charge now. Take the altar if you need it.
You're worried there's gonna be a mini to fuck.
Another charge will be coming. Be ready.
Butch is coming in.
Charge coming now. It's not coming. Watch out for charge. Horn.
Push the app. Oh, don't mind. Big old hole. You're not burning on this one.
You guys don't have to roll out. Start building ulti. So how many
Well, that fucking hurt me. What the fuck?
So
got clapped.
Try to keep them the same, Donna. That's my suggestion, because it's going to confuse them. Keep the teams the same. Just keep them the same going down. There's no reset. If the DPS burn is fast enough, the same people can keep going down. You get what I'm saying? for portals. You can run it like you want, but it's gonna be much easier on them. Yeah.
You sent it. You send a healer downstairs?
No.
No, no, I didn't send a healer.
You said Kane. That's me.
Oh, that's right. You're on it. Sniper will go down. Can you put it on a step on?
So I'm not going in poles, or am I going in poles? I'm confused now. Yeah.
Tadded, he's asking
Tadded's
if you
not
have...
in a party. Donna.
You'd think common sense would come in with that one. No, I mean that's just like I stated.
But yeah.
Just step it out to the right or to the left. Yep.
So during fights, the Wamasu is going to be up by ice. At ice, while the Wamasu is out, the side of the Wamasu. So if the boss is where it's at, the Wamasu is where it's at. You guys get ice at double, at 55%, you guys are going to go to the left of the Wamasu. Up close by the Wamasu. In the middle of the room, strapped up. Not because, I mean, there's a bunch of factors, but the score off is going to put you up. Other than that, four are going to go in the. At 25%, you guys are going to be focused boss only. If I call out fire, you need to pull immediately. That's fire, just mindful when fire is called out, pull. When you get told Bombasu is charging, make sure you take out the way you're at, all the way from the Bombasu should be held on a boss. If it runs away from the group, follow it so that but just know it's coming right back to the boss. Other than that, when we're called at 65% ready, they are spawning. Other than that,
charge.
Roll. Follow it.
Ice, right side.
There you go, perfect.
Oh, you're not good. You stepped in the... Nice. If you step in that fire plus the hemorrhage, that's a rip.
It did touch the fire. It was the Wamasu.
Ice left. Once he's rezzed, I'll hit a horn. My horn. Yeah. You're getting one. Ice, right?
I'm dead.
I don't get that. Just wipe it. Yeah, the positioning needs to be, yeah.
Yeah, that was my fault. I stepped forward to heal check and I got hit with the fire.
No, that wasn't on you. It's the positioning of the group entirely. It's a little wonky. Ice left.
Warm.
That's what I was trying to get for healing ice. I'm up. You're good. Yeah, I'm healing you, so. Ice left. Ice is still left. It's gonna be another wipe because people all stood in the fire after you died. Well, the thing is, you don't realize you're in it until a few seconds after, and then it's too late. No, it's a wipe, y'all. No. I might have to get ice every time if you want me to focus you, Donna.
That's not the problem. Not the group problem. Timothy, can you switch back? Give us a second.
Might be partly me too, because I haven't played my Templar in a while at all.
No.
Same sex as not.